Right before the shooting downtown, a man was shot and killed right outside a convenience store on Mann Road. That happened just before 4 o'clock. Tonight, police are still trying to figure out exactly what led up to this violence.
Fox 59's Lindsey Eaton talked with a witness who was feet away from that gunfire.
I was scared.
Crime tape surrounds this convenience store on the city's southwest side. Right here in the parking lot of Mann Road Pantry, this is where a man was shot and killed.
It's too close to home.
Kirsten Risk was inside the store. Within seconds, this 19-year-old customer turned into a witness.
I heard some gunshots. We came outside and the dude was laying on the ground.
Around 4 o'clock this afternoon, IMPD responded to Mann Road Pantry. They found a man shot to death next to a car. Detectives believe he showed up here to meet up with someone for some type of transaction. During that transaction, someone showed a gun. There was a fight over the gun, and that's when shots were fired and the man was killed.
He's never coming back, ever. You're never going to hear his voice again. You're never going to hear his laugh. You're never going to see him again.
Risk doesn't know the victim or anyone involved, but she feels for them all and their families.
Just wish people would realize that you're taking lives. You're not taking somebody's money. You're not taking somebody's TV, laptop. You're taking their life.
Detectives spent hours at the scene trying to figure out who pulled the trigger, what was being sold, and was the victim the buyer or the seller.
As a police department, at each roll call, have areas set up for e-commerce, and we ask, you know, please use those. You know, we would prefer everybody be safe.
This store is just right down the road from where Risk lives. It was supposed to be just a quick stop. Instead, what she saw and heard is something that'll stay with her for a long time.
Quit killing people. Quit killing people. It's not worth it. It's not.
On the city's southwest side, Lindsey Eaton, Fox 59 News.
Now, police are questioning a man who is cooperating tonight. Officials have not released the name or age of the victim. And again, police are reminding everyone to be careful when doing any transaction online. Most police departments do have a designated safe spot where you can meet and do exchanges safely. Well, a stolen